down there. Down there.
You know what? You're not really how I remember you.
You guys are so different now.
I remembered you guys with a lot more body hair and smelling much, much more potent yet clean at the same time.
I remember you guys being so much more clean, hygienic,
and less pooing.
We started caring about more important things,
like racing and growing armpit hair. Yeah, I've had 5 beers in the past week.
That was very, very impressive.
I like eggs now.
That's very different. See,
I eat waffles baked in pig's bladder.
I'm gonna go back to bed.
Snores like an angel. Snores like my mom.
By the way, I hate your taste in music now.
Well, you know what I think of you two and your Coldplay the Scientist? Well put, my friend. Well put.
Okay, I think we should settle this.
Yeah.
Of our hospitality. I mean, really, that is just low. It is really, really low. Pathetic, even. They were really weird people, too.
Okay. We gotta do something.
This place is a mess.
Let's clean up.
We gotta clean it up.
Back on the floor you go.
Okay. That's it. You know what?
Let's go hunting.
Okay.
Let's go.
Off we go.
Lines won't block our way. Don't punish me with brutality. It's up to me, and you can see.
Did you guys hear that?
The tiger? Yeah. No. I didn't hear a tiger.
Surely not. No,
Okay.
You folks all right? We've been through a tiger attack.
Yeah?
Here, you look. Take my sweaty coat. Men always stick together, no matter what. It's true.
So friends, then?
I say we're friends. Friends.
Friend! 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 Where were you?
He's dead.
Yeah.
Okay, bye.
Do you know any like Ricky Mark? Oh, I'm pretty sure
he's pretty good. Yeah.